Hello and welcome to Digit. In this video, we'll be unboxing the Dr.com Multiple Output Smart UPS. Now we are looking at the top side of the packaging where you can see what the UPS looks like. It's rated for 8,000 milliamp hours of battery backup, which also translates to 29,600 milliwatt hours. It has 3-in-1 functionality, which we'll look at later. It offers smart charging and has a battery backup that can last up to 6 hours. The model name or model number is DRU8000. On the bottom side, we can see the specifications. So most of these things we've already seen. The model number is DRU8000. Capacity is 29,600 milliwatt hours. Input voltage is 12 volts DC. Output voltage can be either 5 volt 2 amperes, 9 volt 1 amperes, or 12 volt 2 amperes, rated up to maximum of 30 watts in any of these combinations. It offers multiple protection circuits. You've got overcharge, overcurrent, over discharge, and short circuit protections built in. On this side, you've got the Dr.com branding. And over here, you've got the manufacturer's contact information, along with pricing and contact details for the brand. And again, we've got the Dr.com branding. On the underside, you can see a quick installation guide. This gives you a good idea of how you can use the device. So you'd be connecting a power adapter to the Dr.com UPS. And from that, you can connect up to 3 devices. So that's 2 routers, a security cam, or any combination of devices. It states that mini UPS can supply 3 devices simultaneously. So it's not either or, you can have all 3 of them at the same time. And this one instruction, which is exactly what we just mentioned, you should connect the mini UPS between your existing Wi-Fi router and power adapter to keep uninterrupted Wi-Fi. It's also certified since it has received a BIS mark. And that's it for the packaging. Let's go ahead and unbox the device. The first one is simply your quick start guide or user manual. Always read through this to understand all the conditions that are applicable to the product usage. Then you've got the warranty card or warranty terms. Read through this to understand exactly what is covered and what isn't. Always check the Amazon store page listing to get details of the warranty coverage. Then you've got a little bag with all the cabling as well as connectors. So you've got 3 connectors or adapters. These are all standard barrel sizes that you can find in most household routers. They're also labeled properly, so you can see H and C written on all of these things. Then there are the cables. These are again extension cables with more or less the same barrel sizes as you saw previously. And in case you have any device that requires a USB type A interface for charging it, then you've got that as well. And the last cable is basically the same that we saw first. The barrel size is exactly the same. This is very standard for routers. And finally, we've got the Dr.com UPS. So on the left-hand side, you don't see anything. Nothing on the top side. Over here, you've got the Dr.com branding. On the right hand side, you've got the input. It is labeled with little text right next to it. It says in. On the underside, you got mention of the specs, which we saw on the back side of the packaging. And over here, you can see the other interfaces. So these are the 3 output ports that you can use. And you can also see a little indicator panel right next to it. So you have the 2 barrel connectors going into these 2 connectors and the USB connector going to the center connector. And on the very left, you've got a little power button, which you can press and that activates it and shows you the charge that's left. So right now only two of the bottom LEDs are lighting up, so you've got about 50% charge left in the UPS. So that's it for the unboxing of the Dr.com Multiple Output Smart UPS DRU 8000. Thank you for watching.